Knoephla, also spelled Knoephla, is a type of dumpling, commonly used in soups. The word is related to the modern German dialect word Knoephel, meaning little knob button. Traditional Knoephla soup is a thick chicken and potato soup, almost to the point of being a stew. It is particularly common in the U.S. states of Minnesota, South Dakota, and North Dakota, where there was significant settlement of German emigrants from the Russian Empire. There are different iterations known throughout, though the North Dakotan iteration typically contains just potatoes, dumplings.
External links.
Knoephla soup recipe by Mike Tift. The Taste of Home online recipe, 1. The Dakota Memories Heritage Tour listing Knoephla as one of the ethnic foods to be served, 2.